Today, we're going to learn how to build a transitional look that starts with a translucent base and taps with coverage.